under pressure there in third place with Middleton right with him. Then there's the gap back to fight back, he's side by side with Ollie Caldwell and sides past him. Meanwhile, at the head of the order, Stuart Middleton is overlapping. Right ahead, it's going to be Stuart Middleton who gets it just ahead of Lewis Brown. And that was last gasp manoeuvre around the outside of Mark Corner. Stuart Middleton wins it by 0.062 seconds.
Just get ahead, people overlapping further back, that's how the ball's making a move.